Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here at my new home, the new kitchen, and I'm inaugurating it by cooking something very healthy using the cooking pots that I got as gift from my brother-in-law and family. They are here. Using one of the pot, I'll be today cooking a broccoli side dish that goes well with rice, and I hope you would all enjoy watching that. And in the meantime, I request you all to subscribe to my channel, keep watching the videos, leave your valuable feedback. That would definitely motivate me. So our kiddo wants to inaugurate. Let's see. Perfect. So to begin with, I will just share the ingredients that I'm going to use. I'll be just using broccolis. I have got them cut in this form, two broccolis I'm using. Then I have 2 to 3 green chilies, Indian green chilies that are cut. And then I will be using the Patros Hilton Crouter, that means the cheese which is herbed. So there are few herbs also. So that adds an extra flavor to the side dish. So for the two broccolis, I'll be using two. So it gives a side dish which is very creamy, and I don't need any oil. So I will show you guys as how I prepare this. It's an easy and very instant one. So we have kept the cooking pot here. I'll be now adding the broccoli. So I have added the broccoli to the cooking pot, and now to that I will add around a cup of water, and to this we will now add the green chilies. And now we will be adding a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon and a half of salt to taste. And now we will cover and cook this. Once the broccoli is well cooked, we will be adding the cheese that I showed you, and then our dish is ready actually. The broccoli is cooking. Meanwhile, I have kept rice also here. So the broccoli is well cooked now. I would be now adding the herb cheese that I was telling. We will be crushing it using our hands, and we will add them. That will melt and form a gravy. A bit of water is still there after the broccoli is cooked. If you run out of water, you can just add a bit of water also. But I have some water there inside. So I will just crush and add this cheese. So after adding the cheese, we will just give it a mix and allow the cheese to melt, and then the gravy should be ready now. So very instant, without making use of any oil or any extra spices, because the herb cheese already has some spices in it, and we have also added our green chilies, the Indian green chilies, which are a bit spicy, so it adds to the spice required. The cheese has melted and our side dish is ready. Rice is also ready. So we are going to enjoy this broccoli side dish with rice. That was very instant and an easy one, I guess. So rice is ready, our broccoli instant curry is ready, and I have plated one plate, and we are going to enjoy this with some pickle.